Okay guys, so there's actually a Mustang smell for a Hackney, and there's actually the green guy for green candidate. What's your name again?
Alistair Binnie-Lovett.
Okay, so the incumbent, the Labour guy, saying he needs 57 Labour councillors to help him do his work.
Yeah.
So do you believe that's actually the case?
If I had the opportunity to mark my own homework, I would as well. Like, who wouldn't want to mark their own homework? But it's not how you get the right answer all the time, you know? If you mark your own homework, you're not going to have any new ideas.
Okay.
I think we can bring better ideas to the table, bring different perspectives.
Well, that's what I suppose. They want an echo chamber.
Yeah, they want their own chamber. A Labour activist just came up to me today and said that we are very impressive. I was very impressive, but more radical than Labour. And I think that's true. We need some radical solutions. We got a lot of radical problems in this borough.
Yeah. How do you find that actually that the BBC itself forgot, they mentioned UKIP, they mentioned BNP, they actually forgot to mention that the Greens are standing, a couple of thousand candidates.
We're very pleased in Hackney. We've got a full slate of candidates. Everywhere in Hackney you can vote for a Green Party candidate in every single seat. So please give us all of your votes. And please give me your first choice vote for mayor.
Yeah.
We get ignored all the time because, you know, it's like Andy said. First they ignore you, then they mock you, then they fight you, and then you win.
Well, it's good actually that they're talking about the environment, but I'm hoping it's not going to be Hugger Husky again, like Cameron.
Yeah. We know. We want to have some radical policies. It's good that they're using the language, but we want to see some action.
Yeah, fantastic. And okay, this is actually OB for Occupy News Network, and this time the Green Party. This is actually Alistair from Hackney Greens. Please vote for him. As I said, if it's Alistair said it, if you keep doing the same thing over and over again, that is insane. So there is a radical alternative, and you are looking at him. Thank you. Peace out.
See you later. Radical alternative.
Okay.